We took LGB and then we added LGBTQIA++, and then we included men who dress up like women and mock women. It's okay if you're proud of your sexuality, but why do I have to be proud of your sexuality?
Why are you so triggered by a flag?
I'll tell you
it's
what
a rainbow
problem.
Flag.
I'm not triggered by a rainbow flag. I'm triggered by the fact that everywhere I go for a calendar month, everything has to be a rainbow flag.
Well, I'm triggered that everywhere I go for the entire year, everything has to be straight. Why is straight?
Where's
everywhere?
My straight flag?
Why am I constantly?
Where is
straight
my straight flag? When have you ever seen a straight flag? Where's my straight flag?
It's everywhere.
It's never been a straight flag.
Both of you are straight, and you're saying you're exhausted.
How do you know I'm straight? How dare you guess my sexuality?
Like, let's not play games here.
How many letters are there now?
That's
in the
such
initial
a pointless question.
How many are there?
I don't even know.
How many are there?
I don't need
exactly
to know.
Exactly my point.
I don't need to know because it's not about
there
the
are
letters.
So many letters now. We can't keep up with
it's not.